We start this afternoon with breaking news out of Southeast Albuquerque. APD is on the scene of what they are calling a suspicious death. It's at 224 Richmond near Lead and Girard. This is a look at the scene. Albuquerque police just arrived about an hour ago, so they're still working to get details. Haven't told us much, but as you can see, Chief Gordon Eden is out there signaling to us that this is not your average crime. We will bring you more details as soon as we get them.